It is time to take control of your life. Who is running your day-to-day life? What's next?
Welcome to this episode of Reignite Your Inner Passion with holistic health coach, Rochelle Forrest.
When you are in a peak state, it's time to set your goals. Commit to something that you will follow through with. I attended a Money in You program, and it was all about the game of life and how I show up. When I came home, I made a few new rules for myself, and I took time to capture what's important to me and what is holding me back to my greatness. I pulled things out of my head and out of my heart and put it on the paper, and I look at it every single day. Whenever I get up and I come up with new things, I just add things to my thoughts. It keeps my mental space clear for new things to stream in. I created a plan. I looked at what related to each other and what do I really want? Spirituality, family, health, business, my foundation. What do I have to achieve to make me believe that I'm happy? Why do you want it? I look at the words that I put around my goals to make sure they excite me. I look at my sprint marathon and I said, I had to do things in my mind to get my spirit up and expanding quickly. My body was not as full as my mind and my spirit, so it was time to take it to another level. I had to take time to assess my expectations. I found that I needed to look deep inside myself. I'd done a lot of things to earn love, and I wanted to be liked. And I wanted you to be my friend. And at the end of the day, when I look at my life planned, is it working out for me? I only can control things by the way I respond to things versus react. I'm working on my self-love and my self-care. This is just the way I want to do a wake-up video. What are you doing with your life? Are you doing what you desire? God only wants the best from you. Always remember that this game of life is about you. When I look at my life and I look at, I didn't create it, I can't control it, and I can't cure it. My responsibility is to look at my life and step into what my plan is. I'm here to assist all of you, but if we both stand up into our power and really work with us, then we'll have a wholeness about us. Hey now, you're a rock star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get your show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars get to break the mold. You remember, it's your mold. Make it what you want. If it's not working for you, break away. Please go to createhealthnaturally.com. There's a holistic health quiz out there that might help you get your game on. Until next time, shine and remember to love the bug.
Thank you for watching this episode of Reignite Your Inner Passion with Rochelle Forrest. For more great information, visit Rochelle's website at createhealthnaturally.com.
Also browse the other shows found right here at Indie Biz TV Shows.